how much of the movie follows your actual story, and how much goes off on a path?
It's very important to note when you make a movie, obviously, that you have to please visually. Mm-hmm. And in the sense of the visual, they have certain idiosyncrasies that are not in line. But the spirit of the movie, the spirit of the event, the spirit of the fighters is 100% the truth.